Today. Getting their candy and checking out the cool cars. Hey, how are you?
Good.
Beautiful car.
How long have you had it?
3 years.
Oh.
The one 2 years ago.
Oh yeah?
It was the dealer's choice 2 years ago.
Here?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
It's gorgeous.
Bet you they're happy to see it back there.
Yeah.
And see the owner.
1840.
One dealer's choice at Mercedes-Benz in Springfield. Beautiful chopped Mercury. Set up. 1969 AMX. 57. Had it for 58 years. Beautiful. Buckeye. Sunglasses. Thank you. 2019 Dodge Challenger. Ride for the kids. A couple of Space Invaders here. No, I think it's Star Wars. That's creepy. Too creepy. That's a creepy.
She's like, oh no.
I don't blame her. Come on, baby.
It's not real.
Okay, how about this one?
It was famous for the gold.
Dude in the driver's seat. Knight Rider car named Kit.
Once again, folks, I'd like to welcome you here to the Car Club's show at Mercedes of Springfield. We have some sponsors here today. Of course, our gracious host is Mercedes of Springfield. We have CCD, which is CC Detailing Company. They got the big black and red tent with their name on it. We have Frederick's Delights. I believe that's all about cupcakes and sweets. We also have the raffle tickets being sold. Deb is going around the field. She's got that orange bucket just begging for Halloween money. Buy your raffle tickets. You get one ticket for $1. You get 6 tickets for $5 and 15 tickets for $10. That's for the 50-50. Plus, we have the Chinese raffle, too. You go up front right near the Car Club's booth next to the racetrack, and you can buy your other tickets there, other raffle tickets. Now, all these proceeds go to help Christina's house. That's Home, Hope, and Healing for Women and Their Children. So all the proceeds here today go towards that. We have the food truck in the back, the yellow food truck. That's Rooster's Roaming Cantina. He's got all your food and beverages today. Over on the side next to CCD, we have the Hot Oven Cookies. He's in his little trailer. Got some sweets over there. We have the Vet Center. Go over there and visit Craig. Find out more about what they do. We also have right next to them in front of the truck, we have Munson Savings Bank. They're here with us.
1930 Chevy, three-window coupe.
So there's a lot going on. We got the train rides. Train rides are $5 per person. That's the Roaming Railroad. They're set up behind me at the back of the lot. So there's a lot going on here today. A lot of car owners have their cars all set up for Halloween. Trunk or treat. So the kids get something to do here today, which is get some more sweets. More sweets. All the dentists love it. So I'll keep spinning some tunes. Later on today, I think closer to the 1 to 2 o'clock hour, we'll be getting underway with some awards and the raffle draw.
Some yummy cupcakes here. Sure that you get her. Oh, here it goes. On Instagram and Facebook. Enrique's Delights.
What do you say?
Thank you. Hot oven cookies. Hope you get some kids down this way.
Oh, we did.
Oh, good.
Oh, yeah.
Good, good. Good. $761 new. Creepy spiders all over this car. over here. I see a purple Pokemon. Check out this place. Mercedes-Benz did a great show here today. We're being invaded by a couple of prehistoric dinosaurs.
Pretty much almost next to us. So go up front, all the kids are eligible for the house. They could vote for their favorite car.
Pretty cool, guys. Pretty cool. The dealer's choice of Mercedes in 2019. There goes the dinosaurs again.
Is this Swamp Man or the Bushman? spin to win a prize.
I'm the guy with the red sneakers. I'm Jamie. I'm the president of the Car Club New England. I'm standing. Here we go. This isn't one of our shows. Be nice. There's kids. So we teamed up with Christina's House a couple years ago. We've done some events with them. It's a great organization. Second time we've done stuff with Mercedes. I want to thank our judge, Christine from Mercedes. She had the tough job of judging your cars. So if you're mad, she's right there.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe.